This is the Stover House along Route 32 in Bucks County, and we've been rebuilding it and remodeling it over time to bring it back to its former glory. Some of the work that we've done here is on the front porch and on the dormers up there. There's gonna be a couple things I'm gonna point out to you that I think are very important to see how we assess important structural issues in these types of homes.